ETB Battle Styles. Let's go. Check it, check it. Chickity check. Riggity wreck. Damn, foolish. It's hella pop. You know how that is. You know how that is. Gotta get that plastic with that finger in there. You know what I'm saying? Okay, guys. Check it, check it, check it. Check it, check it. Battle Styles Elite Trainer Box. This is the first time I'm opening this. Yeah, you're good, you're good. Here's the book. Ooh, let's check. Let's just go through it real quick. Oh, let's go to the gold cards. Ooh, son. All right, you know we're trying to get the Houndoom. We already pulled the Octillery. We got the Full Art Cheryl already. And we got the Full Art Tyranitar. Oh, let's go to the Alternate Art VMAX. Where is it at? Right. All right, there's the Alternate Art. Oh, man. No, that's not it. That's not the Alternate. Where's the Alternate? Is it in the back? Oh, yeah, right here. Literally. Oh, man. Let's pull it right here. Look at this. Woo! Okay. All right. We're going in. Booster packs. Honestly, some really cool dice. I love the ice blue looking stuff. The dividers. And you already know the rest. There we go. We're actually waiting to open up the ETB to be able to sleeve some of these cards. The ones that are on there. Alright, let's go. Hey, you know we like the Tyranitar. So that we called the Tyranitar last time we were doing the opening. Alright. Let's leave those to the end. First pack magic. We're going to get some bangers. Another alternate art. Remember I'm calling it. It's going to be a white pack. Oh, white pack. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's hit it. We need Cheryl. We got to give her somebody to chill with. You know what I'm saying? Leaf Energy. Grumpig. Single Strike. Scroll of Scorn. Bruxish. Baltoy. Glaring Mr. Mime. Formantis, Spearow, Zubat. Another. Oh, we pulled one. We already have one, so it's another Corviknight VMAX. What? Yo, that's another VMAX. That's crazy. Another VMAX. Oh, man. This guy's opened up so many packs, and he's got literally like every VMAX known to man. And just because the luck is on his side, you know for sure this is another white code card right here. Oh, you want to buy some packs? How much you got? Or how much you got? What? I told you another white code. Oh. Told you. 2, 3, 4. All right, let's go. All right, Electric Energy. Karina's Focus. Puru Ugly. Is that ugly? Honkcrow. Spoink. Roly Coly. Frillish. Esper. Blitbug. Ready? What is it? Oh, another gold card! Oh! No, he has two gold cards in the set already. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, man. Oh, man. What's up? Woo, that's, dude, pulls, pulls, pulls. All right, let's go. On to the neck. Are you kidding me right now? Another gold card. Another gold card. I just... All gold every day. Right there. Just, I told you. Wow. The luck was on his side. I told you. I told you.
Wow.
All right. Cool. So, like, and I called it another white card. I can't even open this stuff, man. Like I said, white. Oh, man. I'm 3 for 3 right now. Calling him. Is this another God tier? Because he pulled the alternate art Urushi Fool, full art Tyranitar, all this in the other box that he has. It's crazy. Let's see what he gets here. Just because, you know, the luck's on his side. Spupa, Gliscor, Swordward and Shielbert, Chimecho. Onix, Slipsipede, Glimmeowth, Mind Shell and Ember Hollow. That one's all right, but still cool. A white though. I'm not gonna lie, it's still a white code card, and that's bangers because he's already got 2 gold cards, and they still got more packs. That was the secret rare in there. That single strike one though is actually centered pretty nicely. Well, actually, no, the top right is bad, but because it's bangers, it's white. Aw, man. Guess not. You know, we're just gonna bang through this one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bronze on reverse holo and Electrovire. I like the reverse holos. I don't know. I just always like them. All right, yo, gold though. I'm sorry, I can't get over the luck, the amount of luck. Pool today's god tier pools. God tier. Oh, another white. Out of the same ETB, let's go. All right, ready? Fighting. Single strike energy. Because, you know, single strike's better. Recognize. Honchkrow, Brookish, Carnivine, Cherubi, Mindfowl, Silicobra, Glare Mr. Mime, Onyx. Ooh, Holo Colossal. Hey, I'm a big fan of Colossal just because he's a real homie. Like, he's a real trooper. Like, he comes out swinging with his ability to stat mad stack, you know, energies. It's just dope. All right, we got the 2 Tyranitar packs left, and you know, well, honestly, I highly doubt there's gonna be some more bangers out of it. Rapid Strike you hoes. Okay. Oh my god, bro!
Wow, just
another white. Okay, watch. And it's going to be something banger, too, because watch. It's Fire Energy. Level Ball. More Pico. Tool Jammer. I want that bad because I want to screw with people's tools. Galarian Mr. Mime. Formantis. Spearow. Oh, another Reverse Holo Entei. That's wet. I like that. That's sick. That's nice. Ready? Oh! You got the Rushibu V-Max! Yo! How does he do this? Oh, how does he do this? Oh my gosh.
Do I not have that one yet?
No!
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, this is out of one ETB, sorry.
This is why I'm having you do this, because I wouldn't know what I'm getting.
Oh man, look at this, guys. I'm just gonna throw this in here. This is today's pulls. Like, I'm not even kidding you. Like, it's insane. The alternate Ari Urshifu. I don't even want to touch it just because I don't want to ruin the edges of it. I'm dumb for not even putting it in a sleeve. Sorry, guys. And then the Cheryl. And then another Corviknight VMAX. Like, I know you guys can't see it, but there's another Corviknight VMAX here. Boom. Can you believe that? Alternate Ari Urshifu. Single strike. The chase card for that side. And then he pulls 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 VMAXs, 2 gold cards. I honestly, this is the perfect opening for any YouTube channel. I think this is godly luck. 1 ETB, 1 booster box, and honestly, there's still 2 packs left. And just cause, like I said, just cause all that luck, damn it, I was trying. We're gonna go through this. Glaring Mr. Rhyme. Okay, on to the next. I highly doubt that these Tyranitar packs are going to have something good. I don't even think so, but let's check. That's it. We got the bangers, though, guys. Bangers for Buffalo Level Ball. That's it. But honestly, out of 1 ETB, you get a Corviknight VMAX, a gold card, and a Corviknight VMAX. I call that a double win-win, man. That is a win-win. Can't see because it's quality, man.
Oh, the video will be better.
Well, it's because I had no Wi-Fi on. My bad, guys.
Oh, I didn't have the Wi-Fi on? You're fired.
Better. Those are 3 you pulled, right?
Yeah, those are the three I pulled out of that, yeah.
Oh my gosh. Gold card. Irushifu single strike VMAX. Corviknight VMAX. All out of one pack. Please give me some sleeves. I know, I'm sorry, guys. I know, it's just because we're at a place where we're not even we're supposed to be opening Pokemon, to be honest with you guys. So, please subscribe. This is some major pulls. Honest with you. Oh, these are nice. The way they feel, these are nice. I like them. Give me that Urushifu VMAX, please. I want it now. I want that in a sleeve. Now.
We're also currently recording to put it on YouTube.
Yo, guys. Okay, I'm just going to go. I'm going to sleeve them all and show you guys again. Urushifu VMAX. Urushifu VMAX.
My alternate art is better, though.
Single strike energy. Yeah, because you like rapid strike. You're all about that water. Single strike gold card. Come on, man. That's insane. Corviknight VMAX. This is the second one you pull. I mean, literally every pack, you know, there are people getting Vs and stuff like that. I think every pack that he opened that had something was either a VMAX or a full art. Look, see? It's crazy. It's just the luck. I only know one person that has this much luck, and he gets mad pulls. Mad pulls.
Mad person.
All right. We're going to put Cheryl. Cheryl's $45 right now. You know, that's TCG price, but you know them people, you know them guys out there, you know, they'll pay $70 for that. So if you guys are going to get one, hold on to it. It'll be worth more than that. To be honest with you, I like the investment side. This is what I like too, though. I really love pulling it because I just know that, like, that's going to be something. That's going to be that is beautiful. I know the quality is not good, so subscribe so we can get more stuff.
A lot better than they usually are.
Oh, they people were getting angry, I think, what was going on. So, I mean, they made enough money how much people are buying Pokemon, you know? They should at least chill out some for some extra for that sleeve. And I like the matte. I like the matte finish look, actually. Yeah. That's nice. Bad. Gold card. Two gold cards in one sitting. I have.
All right, that's what I'll do tomorrow. I'll go buy the red.
So I guess tomorrow we're going to open up Red ETB from Battlestyle. So there's a gold. So if you guys want to be back tomorrow, that's perfect. I mean, I don't even know who's even going to watch this. But if y'all watching, watch it up, bro, because this was the most fire pulls I've seen in a long time. But guess what? It ain't over. We're opening up a Shiny Fates ETB. Charizard. Alright, I'm going to put that in there. Okay. I'm sorry, I got to sleeve all these because Pokemon's where it's at. And that's like... I would say it's technically the same thing as money because money is... paper, and this is cardboard, just as good as money. So buy Pokemon cards. So what's up? So many pulls, guys. Alternate arts, chase cards, VMAX full arts, just so much good stuff. Sound like AMPM. So much good stuff. I didn't copyright them. They're not sponsoring this, but if they want to, that's what's up. Okay. And we're going to just go straight into this Shining Fates ETB. Shining Fates. It's dummy sick. And I hope we pull the Charizard VMAX just because Charizard VMAX. And guess what? Since I have nothing, anybody who watches this, I will, and you like the whatever, and you're a subscriber, and you just put whatever you want, I'll send it to you. I'll send it to you, deadass. like, yeah, I'll send it to you. Screw it, why not? But you gotta subscribe, otherwise you can't have it. Because packs ain't cheap, son. And everyone knows that in the Pokemon world. And if you can't get it, you ain't with it. Can't get it, ain't with it. Alright, shiny fades coming at you. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't know why I like the Corviknight packs. I pulled some good stuff from there. So, we'll put those last. People like the Charizard, but I think the Corviknight. Oh, the Toxtricities, honestly. A Charizard, one of somebody I know pulled two Charizard out of this one. Oh, it's white! Nick. They're all white in this one, guys. If you don't know, you probably do, but it's whatever. Bam. Oh. That's my bad. No, wait, is that right? Or is it that I was upside down? No, that's upside down. Was the energy right? I don't even know. Can't even see with this mic in my face. Team Yeltal, Marpico, Cassena, Horsey, Qfant, Choodle. Oh my god, another VMAX. Are you kidding me? Another VMAX. He don't pull no Vs. He don't pull nothing. VMAX isn't full large is what he pulls. That's why we call VMAX bottles out here. Pulling all the VMAXs. Only VMAXs. Well, we're trying to pull only VMAXs if we can. And it seems like it has been working. So, welcome, Vato. That's what's up. Let's go. Honestly, that was another banger pool. And that, hopefully that wasn't the good card out of that box. Hopefully the luck is still on his side. Like how it is with those ETB in that Battle Styles booster box. 3, 4. Let's go. Fire Energy. Luxio. Gym Trainer. Team Yeltal. Schnom. Qfant. Grookey. Buzil. Myanma. And then Water Fanfi.
Water Fanfi.
Alright, put that over the sun. Charizard VMAX Pack. Bangers, 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 bangers. All right, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Watch, drum roll here. No, just kidding. Rotom, Rusted Sword, Eldegoss, Morpeko, Nickit, Eevee, Glossifleur, Choodle, Reverse Holo. Oh, a shiny Dreepy, and a Leaf, and a Water Celebi. That shiny's tight, though. So leave that off to the side. Well, technically, that's still a pull. That's still a pull, man, because that is a shiny. Shiny Dreepy. Anything shiny, anything like that is honestly a win. So let's see what we got here on this pack here. Bam! Awa. Ball guy. It'd be like Dora. Thwacky, Cramorant, Koffing, Morpeko, Horsey, Spinarak, Rowlet. Another shiny! Double cheeseburger? Oh, yeah, it's good. A holo and a Cramorant shiny. That's, look, every pack so far. A VMAX, two shinies, and a holo. That's pretty good. Get the holo out of there for now. So far, so good. So far, so good. Three packs and three hits. So we're 3 for 3 right now, guys. It's white and green! No, I'm just kidding. Every time I get you guys with that. Nah, you guys are not, like I said. Okay, watch. Shiny Charizard VMAX. Gym Trainer. Thwacky. Cramorant. Eevee. Nickit, Horsey, Snom, Morpeko, Reverse Holo Morpeko, and then Water Fan. Oh, I don't know. I keep messing up.
We got that one before.
Yeah, we did. That was the worst pack so far. So, even with the other one, we had a shiny in it. So, Charizard, telling you the Corviknights got the hits. Corviknights got the hits in this Charizard VMAX. I gotta get me a Pokemon mat though, guys. Sorry for this one. It's all I had right now. Floatzel, Luxio, Rusted Sword, Koffing. You know, they say use what you got, and I'm using what I got. Grookey, Trapnik, whatever. I don't know. Oh my gosh, shiny Lapras V. Oh, dude. Okay, what's behind it? That's I love when they come with the really good shiny, and then there's something so good behind it. Oh, get out of here, Professor's Research. Be gone. Look, another hit. Another hit. Oh my gosh. One pack so far has been bad. One pack. Shinies are shinies. And that's what it is. I got a mess over here, guys, of so many parts because there's just not enough room. But like I said, subscribe, guys. And with all those subscriptions, y'all watching, we can go in a better spot, do more vids, have a blast, just chill. And honestly, just be more in depth with, like, pulling cards. And, you know, not everyone's everyone's having a bad day or something like that. And you just want to chill. Open up some packs, man. Gym Trainer, Team Yeltal, Shinx, Nickit, Rowlet, Trapinch, Pusil. All right. And then Reverse Holo Frostmoth, which is actually pretty good. The reason why I say it's pretty good because I battle. So, and then when you battle and you got this on your deck, you just want to give up. There's no way of fighting. Give up now. All right, watch. Corviknight. Bangers. Two packs. Two packs so far were bad. Let's see here. I haven't stopped watching. How much for Hidden Fates, he said? Yeah. Or Shiny Fates? He stopped watching, though. It's all right. Fist Bump Energy. Luxio. Rusted Sword. Trapinch. Shinx. Rowlet. Eevee. Pico. Oh, man. That's a... They were like, hey, we gave you a VMAX and a Lapras. You get a double Professor's Research.
By far the worst pack so far.
Yeah, and that was a Corviknight pack. My theory is wrong. That was hard to pull out. Yeah! I'm just kidding. All right. Rusted Shield, Datrix, Eldegoss, Cassina, Trudel, Spinarak, Q-Fant, Quasiflor, Reverse Holo, and a Dreadnought. All
right.
One last LPM, last pack magic. Let's get another VMAX. Vato! Let's go, bruh. Tropius, Cramorant, Rusted Sword, Morpeko, Koffing, Bossifleur, Cassina, Trudel. Hey, at least it's a V. Last pack magic was a V, so that's pretty good. I mean, it's a Morpeko, but hey, a V ultra rare is a V ultra rare. Boom. Ah, why'd I do that? I'm so crazy. Let me get some sleeves. Should have sleeved it up from the beginning. Bam. Beyond, all right, so you can turn. Yeah, sleeve them all up, my man. Shiny Cramorant. Oh, you want to sleeve that up because he's dope. I actually really like the VMAX of him. Really competitive. Does 80 damage for every roll that you do for each energy. So sick. Do mad damage to two people. Alright. That's the ETB. And the Shiny Lapras V. Which is actually, honestly, it's a really good box. Because a Shiny Lapras V card, two Baby Shinies, and a Cinderace V Max card. That's a really good ETB. Really good ETB. Can't go wrong with the Lapras V. Shiny, looks so good. And then, of course, the V Max. It's a V Max. It's a Ultra, man. Okay. Can you believe you pulled another VMAX though?